Actress Sonam Kapoor Ahuja on Monday completed 13 years in Bollywood. Her debut film Savariya had released on this day in 2007. Taking to Instagram, Sonam reminisced about stepping into Bollywood with the Sanjay Leela Bhansali film, which had also marked the acting debut of Ranbir Kapoor. The film had failed to impress the audience. 13 years ago, I debuted with Savariya. Each and every moment in this industry has been a blessing. The good, bad and the ugly has all been intensely cinematic. Thank you India and thank you each and every filmmaker who believed in me. I have been blessed to have worked with the best who have pushed me to give my best, she wrote. She also posted a picture of her with Ranbir from her first photoshoot ever. On the acting front, Sonam was last seen in The Zoya Factor.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.